second, and Evelizalde at first base with Rob Brantley doing the catching. He sets up outside. The 2-0 pitch is lifted in the air right field. Ranging back is Amaral. He's near the track. He's at the wall. Looks up, and it's gone. Home run for Josh Wilson. His first with the Clippers of the season. On a ball that continued to carry out toward right field, and Amaral ran out of room as the ball dropped just over the right field wall. 1-0 Clippers here in the third.